We live in a foodie culture, and I wish that we could see beyond the food sometimes to the hands that make the food. To get to the story of the guy who's bussing the tables or who's doing the food prep. It's a story of long odds, it's a story of violence, it's a story of getting kicked out of the place that you know and love. They wound up in Los Angeles. They wound up in a town that's booming for some, and it's hard grinding work for a lot of others.